Alright, I think it's time to... I hope everyone tested already their Lux decks, now my time. Long we have awaited. Let's put the cards that we're gonna be playing for sure in the deck first. Loro in this meta looks really good. Hope he makes the most sense for the deck. No, Mirror is too heavy for the... Like, Mirror is not worth it if you can't run it with Glorious. Also, we're gonna be closing games way earlier. Yeah, one Golden Aegis would be fine if you had card draw. Like, you can't consistently draw Golden, and I don't want random one Aegis in the deck. Okay, Porter, fuck off. Okay, so looks like opponent might have a puppy. We set up a trade with the Loro.
Who does not know the name Loro?
What does that thing do?
It explodes, of course. Go ahead, light the fuse.
Wouldn't be a quest without some danger.
Righto! One for you, and one for you!
Astounding curiosities lie ahead.
Today's the day I find that hero. Hammer!
I demand Saha!
Eat my smoke!
Whirlin.
I lost? This requires my largest go- My, that tickles.
There is a merit to play this, but... Alright, we have to double prank the cost potentially. I open attack, we push 7 potentially, we put him at this. Like, if I would get one more prank on Decimate, then we have Lethal if he doesn't block.
Let us take a peek at life beneath the waves.
Hey.
wouldn't be a quest without some danger. Ow!
Make me proud.
All right, one more prank and he's dead, or one more pokey stick.
I can see the whole battlefield from here.
That's why you always carry another pair of goggles.
Oh my god, last pokey stick. Miss Little.
Lesson's over.
Unlucky.
War Mason, reporting for duty. For the glory of Noxus.
Strike in their flank!
Persistence is key.
Oh dear.
I see an opening.
Your path ends here. Duty. Remember the objectives.
I mean, he knows how I have decimate, he has to block both.
Mustache ready.
Oh yeah, yeah. This gives me a beam.
What wondrous discoveries await below?
All right, team, adventure time.
Kick. I mean, he's dead next turn. No matter what he does.
Strike at their foundations.
Easy does it. Persistence is key.
Oh, we need these two beams. What two beams? He's dead next turn. We just need one beam.
My research! Oh dear.
No, decimate plus firework hand doesn't win. That's not correct. Because if he draws decimate, then he's dead. From mushrooms. Nice pass. Maybe I'll forget to use Spark, maybe IDC. Oh, Jesus. Double Fervor? Dude, he already used Double Fervor. And he used his Conchologist cards. Okay. I guess he still has hope. Oh, hold up. Let's use this first. Try again. No? Alright, I'll let the dog out. Give me a sec. Yeah, so opponent drew Chemist into Stacker, into Zix, into Poppy, into Double Major, into Triple Conchologist with Double Fervor. Did we need the Radiant Guardian this game? Not even close. And you need to, and you want to play Radiant Guardian for some reason in this deck. Lulu. Lulu! Yordle is nice for this matchup because of the darts. We are attacking second. And we can keep Sharpside to protect it from Vi as well. I like this hand. Now Minimorph. There is no reason for Minimorph in this deck. What do you recommend for climbing something that is not aggro? A very wide question. Why no minimal? There is no space in the deck. It's a bricked card for the deck as well.
Take a peek at life beneath the waves. What wondrous discoveries await below? Tentacles off the spectacles, please.
A Demacian soldier is worth 10 foes.
Gonna miss on one poison dart next turn. Yes, Sassin. Why didn't you take Purify for Shellfolk? Because it's unreliable. And I have other removals for Shellfolk, I don't need it.
it?
Halo.
Vi stands for violence.
The sun is shining. We should too.
Justin, eat this!
Avenge me.
Research!
Pushing my limits!
Kurwa no. Like, look at the hand, and he fucking pranked the best two cards for him. God damn it. I mean, at least we can get the Lux trigger this turn.
Oh, that's money!
Why don't you stream New World in the mornings and Law in the afternoons?
Thank you, Tasio, for 5 months. Buy water with this prime, good. I should actually grab the water. This is not war for him, by all means.
Get back here.
It's actually good for me. Alright, let's throw away one of Shellfork into Minimorph. Oh, his pranks won't be too hot.
Astounding curiosities lie ahead.
He should be pranking entrapment. I don't know why he pranks this. the heroes around. I don't play Yordle first because there is a chance he removes this. So I want to get like I want to start with Poppy, see what he does first.
Let me get you that file.
Ready, Hammer?
A missing piece?
I will set up Killer with the looks for this later. Why not trap his spells with Shellfog to get more value? Because I can do that with looks on board, Kayo.
Let us take a peek at life beneath the waves.
Triple Mystic, like some spells to kill Shellfolk. Mystic, maybe some Fume Spoky, Dart, double Dart, double Mystic from the Conchologist and Mystic from the main hand. Oh, he got the sun fumes. Oh no, that wasn't sun fumes, sorry. That was just a dart. He has a lot of burn in hand. I mean, he realized that he won't win if he kills Shellfog. So we know he has two mystic shots in the hand. Here's one more mystic shot. We can get aftershock from him from entrapment.
I thought you'd never ask.
Bragging if you could back it up.
Sharp sight.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
The world below.
Oh, he got those from Conchologist.
Oh, unlucky. That's my version without the get excited main deck, so he had to get it from the Conchologist.
I forgot about Sharpsight, I misplayed that game. If I took the
If I took the sun fumes, we were winning that game. Unless he had more burn in the hand. He needed 5. No, there is no way he could have got more damage. Yeah, that was guaranteed win if we go for the sun fumes. Just forget about sharp side. We keep the concerted for this match. GG peps.
Oh, that's money!
Emari, thank you for the 2 months, and Roflologist, thank you for the prime, sir. Welcome, welcome, welcome. It's pretty close. I want him to play 2 spells for the Dragon Link now, so I can play Aluf next turn, and Deepmetka won't be able to protect Lee if he has the one in hand. Nice. One less.
Force is meaningless without skill.
A pleasure to see you, Master. Dragon binds us.
And I'm out.
These hands know metal and magic.
Lee without level up is not that scary for us. So if as long as he's not leveling up Lee, like 0 out of 8, we are happy. Like this Tenno is very strong for us if he tries to kill Lux. Basically what we can do, we have 10 mana, so back to back, Poki, and single combat. So this Lee would have a very hard time to stay alive. Plus we have a beam. We have like, we have 4 spells that fucking destroys Lee.
Our enemies cannot hide.
Sirodich.
Is
fight with my spirit, not my fists.
Our enemies would be foolish to underestimate you.
Let us take a peek at life beneath the waves.
The joke's on him. Okay, we have to make sure we do not discard a beam though. I'm gonna lose a beam if I do this. The order will just give him free redevelopment on Lee. I'm thinking of just passing back here. Pass back is not bad. Like, we discard a card, we have everything we need, and we just refill our mana. Guys, why do I care about burning a card? We have infinite amount of the cards. Like, chat, I want to get rid of my cards. Like, I don't care about this card. I care about mana. Now I can play it. I don't know why he's auto deny the beam. Okay. It doesn't deny the beam though.
Pushing my limits. Breathe in, breathe out.
I think we let him. Retreat.
Tentacles off the spectacles, please.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's a money!
Wondrous discoveries await below.
Scout Poppy, mod check. Fuck Scout Poppy. What is opponent playing? Have fun for 10 minutes and then concede. I play the spider.
All right, team, adventure time.
I demand satisfaction. Hardly fair.
Why not challenge 1-3? Does it matter?
Force is meaningless without skill.
A pleasure to see you, Master.
Yeah, yeah, I should have challenged the Eye of the Dragon. It just doesn't matter, guys. It's just like, yeah, I'm playing sloppy because it doesn't matter. Just trying to finish the game. Opponent wants to suffer a bit longer, I suppose. Like, do you think this deck needs more values even?
I fight with the dragon's fury. What?
What? Am I missing something here? Is this concede play? I think this is a concede play. Oh, he wanted to get the dragon links. Cool, cool. Don't mind me, just blasting. Yeah.
I'm attacking.
Aha. I lost.
Was Luxury unplayable before the buff? Yes.
Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on the next video and let us know what you think about that one. Kurwa mać!